All right. We can continue exploring this area, I think. I don't remember what exactly I was doing. Oh no. Wow, I played that so horribly. Okay, I'm gonna die here. I'm definitely gonna die here. Yeah, wow. What a great start to the night. Try that again. I can't see, man. Jeez. Wait, does that permanently stay flipped? Okay, good. Sweet. Okay, so I'm going up, all the way up, and to the right. Yeah. And then from here, all right, I died. I got smushed. Okay, what the heck? Right? I was attempting to come this way, I think. This way? Oh, no. These things are annoying, man. Holy. Jeez. Alright, so these big ones, these things right here, usually mean there's a boss nearby. I cannot... Wait, I can't go right, can I? I can't go right because it's gated, right? And I can't come up here because... It's also gated. Okay. Wait. So I have to go back and up again to come down. Right? Because I can't... Wait, I just wasted so much time. I have to go out here. Oh my god. Wait, I can't go this way. Oh no, yeah. Okay. Right. So I'm coming up. I need to go up and to the right. And then down. But wait. Yo, why are they machine gunning pickaxes, man? Holy. Wait, I can't go up this way either. So the only thing I can do is come up here and fight that dude at the bench? No. Yeah. Ow. What's this? Shopkeeper's key. Interesting. All these things are gated off. I really don't like big open rooms.
Bama to Juro. Bamato Juro.
Interesting. Is this... Alright, if this is like a huge boss fight... Okay. Well, it's not, so that's a start. Oh, wait. Oh, no. I can't go up. Oh my god, I got sniped. Ow! I'll come back to that later, maybe. Interesting. Oops. Oh, that's to the... Okay, that's to that bench boss again. But these are... shortcuts, no? Yeah. Oh, okay. I see what I did. So now I have a shortcut to the bench boss. This isn't scary at all. Wanderer's Journal. Oh. I still don't understand what this is all about. These are breakable, I just don't know how yet. I don't know what that is, but it looks disgusting. I may as well try to fight this thing now, right? Wait. How am I supposed to dodge that? Oh my god. Bro! Okay. Alright. Seems easy. I say that after I die, but okay. Let me finish. It seems like an easy attack pattern. I can kill this thing. I killed the Mantis Lord, so I can kill anything. Wait, I'm actually very confused. No, please don't stop. Okay. I'm a little bit lost in terms of shortcut. Can I not? Am I missing something here or what? Oh my goodness. These clowns fall. Oh no. I just kill him? Oh, okay, sweet. But that doesn't solve my problem, does it? No. Ow. Oof. Ooh. No! Oh no. Nice. Thank you. Oh my god, what? This. Nice. New shortcut. Oh no. Well, at least I have the new shortcut open, right? Oh my god, that was so bad. Okay, it turns these all off. Sweet. All that for money. Okay. So then, I come up here. Okay, I see it now. I may as well try and fight, right? Oh my goodness. Alright, I don't know how you're supposed to fight either, so. Ow. Good thing I picked that up. Ow. Okay, I had it. Oh my god, this is awful already. Oh my god. Ah! Oh! Oh my- dude, if I died there, I would've cried. What the? Okay, sweet. I was close. Okay. I think I cut it right here, and then I'll continue in the next one. I think we finish up. Maybe no. Maybe I don't cut it. I don't know. We'll see. I can't go up here though. My only way is up and to the right. That's that room I can't access. Can't come up here either. Wait. can't come up either of these paths, so I think I have to go... My only option is to go back to the Howling Cliffs. Or maybe there's... Actually, there's a couple dark areas in Green Path that I can go to now because I have a lantern. But I don't... Wait, what's this? Oh! Please don't come to life. Thank you. Oof. No, no, no. Was fast. What is this? Oh no. Consumed the crystal heart. While on the ground or cling to a wall, concentrate. Oh wait, while on the ground or clinging to a wall to concentrate the force, hold L2. Release the button to blast forwards and fly through the air. Oh. Oh. Is that how I get back across here? Oh! Nice! Okay. Suddenly the game is playable again. Okay. So that means I can go to that area to the right of the resting grounds. I can go to these areas off to the left. Can you jump upwards? No. Oh. Oh. Whoops. Okay, you can't jump upwards. So, let's go to these areas to the left. There's this one right here. Wait. Oh. Oh, I saw my opportunity and I took it. Okay. No, I died. No. This makes me fall off at the bottom somewhere. Okay. Oh, it's just a shortcut back. Okay. There we go. Oh my god. Deep focus. Wait. How do I get out? Oh. So basically heal two at a time. But you heal slower, so it's like healing twice, I guess. Maybe it's faster. I don't know. Okay, but how do I get out is the question. Wait, I really cannot get out? What is this? Oh, I just jump. Okay. Now, the other option is... Please stop. I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. Whatever. Oh, actually not whatever, because I have like 600 Geo. God. Oh, sweet. How convenient. Wait. What? What a... Is there a way to... Wait, can I stop it? Oh no. I didn't know it would stop you. No, dude. Do I hit? Dude, it's gotta be... Ah. Thank you. Wait, there's a way down. Hmm. Let's go down first. Oh, hello. What the? Dude! What the hell? Dude! Holy! If that thing comes back to life, I'm gonna lose it. This better be- die, I swear. You bastards. Bro. I don't like those things. I didn't even have to do this, but I wanted money. Oh. What's this? Oh! How neat. Wait, no. Come back. Okay, it does come back. Okay, so that makes getting back to Crystal Peak easier, because this guy's hella depressing.
Bapanada.
Hmm. Okay.
Udula Nato. Madaula Misu. Akala Entono. Akala Entono.
Here, let me.
Oh, whoopa.
Oh.
Patamas, Gio.
Elegant key. Oh. Maybe with this, I won't need the Dash Master. So I can replace that with something else. Because this makes you move faster, right? Why not? Oh, wait. Okay. So maybe I can... I have to be sitting on the bench. Here we go. I can take that off. That leaves two notches open. Four... That's three notches. Get stronger when you're closer to death. More soul. I do find myself hitting stuff a lot because I need to heal off of the stuff I hit when I don't hit them with my sword. So I think I'm gonna put that on. Neat. Okay, now I'm gonna cut it. This is a long one. I'll have to trim some parts out.